Prior to the First World War, the area now known as the West Bank was under Ottoman rule as part of the province of Syria.